going on, road trippers? Road Trip Nate here once again. Welcome back to the channel with my co-host Tim Crawford.
Hey.
Going through the city of Omaha. Not back when we were in Lincoln, it was not Omaha. Now we're in Omaha.
Omaha, Lincoln, what's the difference?
It's all the same.
Looking down, yeah.
There's another Alamo. As always, if you're new here, please feel free to hit that subscribe button after the video to stay notified on all my current and future whereabouts. And as always, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up.
We got couches in front of us.
Yeah. We're getting a nice view of some couches.
Just saying, we got couches in front of us.
Downtown, 14 long ones.
Yeah, that's what she said. That's what she said. How's that nasty? If you take it that way, there's PayPal. Guys want their money.
Oh, yeah.
That must be one of their headquarters there.
Yeah.
I always get them to try to pay for stuff. I don't even have anything to do with PayPal. Got Douglas County, Omaha City Limits. We officially entered Omaha.
Yeah. Anybody that's ever had a bucket list dream of going to Omaha, well, I'm helping make your dreams just a little bit truer. Welcome to Omaha. That's something, you know, World According to Briggs would say. Anybody that's had that as a bucket list, your dream is, you know, virtually come true. I'm just helping with your dream to halfway come true. Starting to see a little more traffic too.
Yeah, it's bigger than Lincoln now.
Imagine that.
Twice the size. So.
Imagine that coming into a city. You wouldn't expect that, seeing more traffic than out in the middle of nowhere in between the two towns.
Yeah.
But they do have an outlet mall in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, they've been there for a long time. Looks like they really built a lot in that area either. So.
Yeah. The beast. All beasts. Second time coming to Omaha. Apparently the University of Nebraska, they used to be the black shirts or whatever.
Defense.
I think they still do that. Their top defensive player in practice, they'll give him a black jersey to wear during practice practice sessions. Every school has, you know, something different that they do for their players to give them more of a motive to, you know, be the best. Miami has their turnover chain. It's a big, remember that from a few years back? The University of Miami did that in football. They had that turnover chain where the player that got a turnover got to wear the big, gigantic chain link necklace on the sideline during the games.
That I didn't know.
Yeah.
You get to learn something every day.
I even seen a school have like a turnover backpack. A player carrying around a backpack on the sidelines. After Miami did started their turnover chain, it started a trend for a year. Through our campus, University of Omaha. Holiday Inn. Don't see too many of those. It's a big America's Best Value. Lord.
That's the busiest city we've seen so far.
Yeah.
Busier in Tulsa. That's the only other city we really went to, but there's more traffic here than Tulsa. But we might be about rush hour, so.
Yeah.
Snowing a little.
Yep, I see that.
Snow flurries.
Hey! downtown. There's an old silo.
Almost looks like a PlayStation, a large PlayStation. Standing up in the air. A tall building.
Yeah.
It's your town. You're the one that likes Nebraska.
I did not say
you love the Cornhuskers. Tell your viewers you do.
No.
He's lying. He told me as soon as they win, he's moving here.
I did not.
He said they win, he's got a reason to move to Omaha or Lincoln.
Lies. All lies.
Yeah, there's a convenience store over on the left here.
Okay.
Popeyes.
Don't see too many of those, do you?
I can't wait till Asylum on the Springs gets one.
Yeah. Fort Omaha.
Dog Omaha, huh?
Apparently that's the old fort right, probably right there.
Probably. Yeah, they got something about it on the map, but I never go see it.
Yeah. One of these days, perhaps, Richard.
There's so many things to see in the world.
Yeah.
In so little time. If we just had to do this for a living, we could see everything. We wouldn't have to hurry or nothing.
Yeah.
It's like, hey, let's stop there. If you want to, sure.
Yeah, we could be like some of my favorite YouTubers that, they go into the place, they just make, you know, the special videos just for these.
Forts.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool looking, actually.
Yeah.
See it?
Yeah.
It's got more to it.
Yeah. It's cool. Somebody's doing some remodeling.
Short shorts.
Yeah.
Oh God, that was funny. You mean to tell me we drove 500 miles in the wrong direction?
Good guy. On video, not good to stop.
Don't know how they take the outsiders, so. Okay. There it is, BP.
Yeah.
I knew they had one.
Big pack?
Dog pack. Oh, Kansas City Chiefs.
Whoa!
That's more like a service shop, though.
Yeah.
You know what? I can hold it a little longer.
Okay.
Go to like the Booger Chain or something, maybe.
Yeah.
They got bathrooms.
Booger Sling.
Went to Walgreens before, too. At Walgreens, where I could pick up a newspaper.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no. Go to the Baker's Grocery Store.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Yep, Baker's Grocery Store. They're an Omaha chain. Believe it or not.
Yeah.
I've never seen them before.
Yeah,
Nathan's
an Omaha chain in Omaha. Imagine that.
Don't see that often. Kind of looks like Kenny. Don't do it, man. Get right back
out. Wham!
And that's it for now.